something I can't explain to you, but I want to try to somehow make a difference in someone's life. To all the youth out there, I just want them to know that there's more to this life, you know, than the parties and the drugs, you know. There's purpose and meaning, and this experience taught me that. I mean, something I can't explain, but what I do know is that something happened that day.
That something just like changed our perspective on it.
Just remember waking up that morning and saying, you know, what's life? What is life all about? At the end of that day, I got a bigger perspective on life. Hopefully, all you kids that are watching this, you get some of it.
You know, I wasn't even there, but I know that it must have hurt. I know that people go through trials. That day was just a trial that Faust had to go through. I'm thankful for his example. It's made me stronger. And I will never be the same again. I will forever be grateful for T.O. Faust. Thanks, buddy.
Boy, I hope you enjoy it. There's some.
Oh my god. You guys are hilarious!
Hey! Number one! Thank you!
Thank you! Say hi to the kid!
Thank you! Thank you,
Yeah!
You guys are losers!
Lots of hard work! Pulled it off, you know? I mean...
That was so funny!
Really?
That was funny, man!
It's a good race!
Let me see that one!
It doesn't matter what bike I'm on, okay, Dominic!
On your fancy bikes. We'll go again.
Oh! Oh! Oh, that has to hurt.
Nah, he's pretending. You know how he is.
That's so funny.
Because
that was so funny. You know,
well, this toast.
See, right now they're gonna race because they're losers. So, here they are. You got Elder Terreros, Elder Baird, and Elder Faust, and my dad. Beto's gonna say go.
That's not funny!